Hey everyone, I'm back. Part 4, episode 4, of Wii Sports Road to the Championship. And let's get things rolling. We're facing off against Rachel. So last episode was very, very good episode. You know, hey, there's Marco. We beat him 12-6. And we also beat Chris 8-0. So as you can imagine, we got plenty of experience, but based on the way we're hitting so far in this game, we're not going to get very much experience. Because, yeah, those were two pretty pathetic hits. What? What do you want? Why are you standing right in front of my camera? Would you really want to go outside or what? Okay, I was very rudely interrupted right there. Oh no, don't pop out of the catcher. Oh crap, that one's straight up there to get there. Oh ho ho, you're so slow. Okay, ball. And I got out anyway. So, didn't even get a hit. Got 1-2-3. That's not promising. Because obviously, you know, if you're going to pitch so horribly, you want to score a lot of runs. Okay, thank you for not touching that ball, even though you tried to dive like an idiot. We got one out, and they got a dinky little hit. That's going to score like... Now they're going to score like 5 runs with 2 outs, because that dumb little roll ball in the right field. At least the one good thing about throwing so slow is that they usually don't hit the ball very hard, because... You know, it's going so slow, it's kind of hard to get a lot of energy versus if you're throwing, like, 90s, then you can turn it around and hit the ball a lot harder. If you can't hit it. Which the computers are pretty good at doing, but I can't react that fast most of the time. Okay, wow, we got through the first inning and didn't give up a run, which means we got lucky and we need to start scoring this inning. Oh my gosh, how's everything going on the ground? I felt like I spun at the right time and everything. Maybe a little early, but, you know. There we go, finally got a hit. Only took 5 hitters. Okay, this guy with his enormous forehead, he's gonna ground out to the pitcher. Yeah, awesome. Are we gonna score or what? Okay, dog, they're come on, dang, it's foul. I hit a third deck and it's gonna foul ball, you know. Oh no, I didn't want to swing at that. Are you going to catch it this time? No, haha. You're slow again, and you dropped it? How did you do that? What the heck? Oh, another error. So we got lucky there, now we have to score. And this is really important. Monkey, you have to get a hit. Okay, good eye, Monkey. There we go. One ball. Ooh. That was probably ball 2, but... Kind of got big eyes there. And there we go. Finally got a run, and it's a 3-run bomb to the second deck. Thank you, Monkey. 3-run bomb. So we did get runs on the board, thankfully, and their dumb ears actually do good things for our team. Oh, this one just a little early on. I probably could have that one out. Hey, two foul balls in a row. Can we hit the ball on fair territory, please? Oh, that was like the closest you can possibly be to a home run without actually getting one. Because it hit the part of the wall that sticks up from all the other parts, too, so. Probably would have been a home run in any other part of the game. Ooh, that's close, but it was a ball. Aw, man, I didn't get enough on that one. Well, we did get three runs, but, still don't lead by five, so we're gonna have to play three innings this time. And also, since we just got three, they're probably gonna say, hey, we need to score three also. And maybe even more. There you go. I also hate it, because, like, when your outfielder... See, like, they got a triple on that ball. When your outfielder doesn't start moving until the ball lands, it's like... And then they take, like, 12 minutes to run down the ball, and then they get to the third. Okay, we got lucky there. That was a hard hit ball, but we got an out. And we got two outs. Here we go. Can we keep them from scoring this inning? Okay, there's a foul ball. And we got it. Here we go. Dog need the catch, and we're still winning. But we got lucky with like two of those outs. They were both pretty close to being hits. Well, I think that one's going in the seats. Yes, thankfully. So we have one strike, but at least it wasn't out in that one. Oh, come on. You see that? This arm stretched way farther than it should have. I probably should have swung that. I should have seen that already. Oh, there we go. We got her throwing the exclamation point balls. And we got another home run! Yeah! Dubin, 4-0. Alright, so this really doesn't matter as long as they don't score four runs. Haha, you're an idiot. Messed up that play somehow. Alright. So anyway, Bill is hitting. Did a double last time. Foul ball. Oh yeah, I want to hit on the roof. Oh, there we go, that's a bomb. 6-0. Yeah. Okay, so I think 6 runs should be good enough. So, I mean, I could just get out on purpose, but might as well get out on accident, because that will happen anyway. I might as well just hit as much as you can until you get 3 outs. And there's a 3rd out. Okay, so bottom of the 3rd, we're winning 6-0. I'm not too worried right now, as long as we get 2 pretty quick outs. That's not an out. What are you doing, forehead guy? Didn't even dive. Like, we could have got that, right? I'm not worried even if I give up 2 runs, because this is the last inning. They can't come back anyways, so... As long as they do not get 6 runs, we're good. Actually, that's true. If the main purpose is to try to get more skill level points, then we should probably want to win by as much as possible. So that means scoring the most runs and preventing them from scoring. Of course, I'm not really doing that with this pitching style here. Missed that one. Okay, well, if we get the 2nd out pretty soon, that would be good. There we go, a strikeout. Just didn't even decide to swing. I mean, two strikes. And yay, they got a run on a soft little roller in the right field. 6-1. Oh yeah, Anna hit a triple last time because of our slow outfielders. Okay, one more strike, and there it is, strikeout. Thank you for striking out so quickly. Yeah, we got a win. We won. Again, I wonder how many in a row that is. That's at least three. Okay, we only got 91 compared to 118 for the last time we won.
Alright, so that's going to do it for this episode of Wii Sports Baseball Road to the Championship. Please comment and subscribe.